Good morning to all of you. I hope you're having a great day, night, wherever you are at, and whatever you are doing. I hope it is great. Didn't do a whole lot over the weekend. I talked to some friends and I jumped on the trampoline with my son. I cleaned a little bit, but mostly, per usual, I was studying. Who would have thought? Let me know how your weekend went. I always like to know what's going on in everybody's lives, just because I'm nosy like that. No, I feel more connected to you when I hear what's going on in your life, so helps me know who is on the other side of the camera. So I'm gonna make this kind of short and sweet a little bit. I'm gonna get to school a little early, like a little early, in hopes to study for this anatomy a little bit more. Anatomy is not my thing for sure, and it's only anatomy one. It's over three chapters. It's the integumentary system, which is over like skin and nails and, you know, keratin and collagen and all that stuff. And then, this might be a little bit of a booger every morning. I might get lucky and get in, or I might not. Sorry guys, hang on just a second. I got lucky. Hope the rest of the day goes that way. Anyway, the integumentary system, and then the muscular system, and then the skeletal system. And then there's also like levers and how they work. And then there's a whole bunch of big terms that I'm still not sure what they mean. So I'm freaking out a little bit. And as last time, you guys know that I got a D on my last test. This guy doesn't play around. It's an accelerated program, so it goes super fast. So anyways, I am taking the AMP test first thing this morning, so it'll probably be 8 o'clock when I'm starting to get nervous quite a bit. And then the next hour after that, I have a two-hour test, I would say, over draping and all of that stuff in the massage area. I'll be massaging my teacher for 90 minutes, and she will be making sure that I am doing everything correctly. In that class, I'm doing okay. It's probably my second hardest class. And my third favorite class, which is the most exciting to me for some reason. I just really like the teacher because he's like kind of a hippie dude. That's open about, you know, his past and just makes people feel a little bit more comfortable, I think. Or I feel like I can relate to him a little bit more. Usually I relate to older men who have a lot of knowledge, and those are the ones I feel the most comfortable with. Starting to get more comfortable. I mean, I was comfortable, but I'm starting to get even more comfortable around women. A long time I didn't trust them, and they've proven that I shouldn't a long time ago. But I'm grown up now. Hopefully the high school BS is over, which it kind of is a switch off and on kind of go situation. You know how it is. Every workplace has someone who is very unhappy and just wants to make everyone else unhappy. And I'm trying to stay away from the negativity. But anyway, two tests today. My favorite class, I have nothing in. We're going to watch a video. And then tomorrow we'll have a test over what we're going over today. So I'm almost at my exit. I know that this is a short video. I wanted to check in with you, and to be honest, I did not feel like doing a video, but on my way here, I decided, like, why not? I am medicated as well as I can be without being sloppy. So hopefully that'll hold me over until these tests are done so I don't freak out and forget everything. It's like as soon as they put that paper in front of you and you start reading and you come across that one word that you don't know, everything just goes blank. Everything. I studied my ass off, and I will be surprised if I get a C or C plus. I will be extremely excited, actually. So, anyway, let me know what you guys are doing for the week and what you guys did for the weekend. I feel like something special is going on. Don't know what it is. I'm always feeling something. So, who knows? Yeah, I'm trying to go back to just trying to be a little bit more diving into myself, I guess, which sounds really selfish, but I feel like if I'm not in the right frame of mind, I mean, you hear that saying, if I'm not in the right frame of mind, then it's not worth it. So I am gonna try to keep working on myself, and hopefully things will align again like they were, because I have this thing where everything will be everything will be like super chill, super good, the way I like it, more of the hippie style kind of things, which is my jam. Dude, it is a green light. Let's go. So yeah, just more laid back. I noticed, like, even not knowing, but just like catching myself every so often, knowing that my body, especially in my legs, are so intensely contracting without me even knowing it, that I have to sit there and breathe and try to tell myself to calm down and everything's gonna be okay. Yellow light. So that's kind of where I'm coming from this morning. My mood is okay, I guess. Just okay. But leaning more towards the happy side. I think once these two tests are over, I will be golden for the rest of the day. Unless they just go horribly bad. Then we're in trouble. But right now the classes are not as late as they could be. Next term, I think my time will run out. I'll have extra classes next term, and we'll see how that goes, because this term is definitely hard to keep up with. So it's a little intimidating, but you know, I dedicated myself for 9 to 11 months to see if I can do this, see if I'm comfortable, or see if this is my path, or if I want to work with dogs, or if I just want to work in a factory. I don't know, you guys. I think my mind changes all the time, so I just want to be open and do that. So I'm going to let you guys go. I'm almost there. I will talk to you guys later. I love you so much. If you're not feeling love today, you know this girl right here loves you. So, anyways, guys, have a great day. If you're not, try to breathe in and take one freaking thing at a time. Other than that, if you're feeling great, try not to make any rash decisions, because I know I have been when I've been manic, but I think that's it. I think that's all I've got. I just want you guys to be happy. And if you're in a, like a normal or okay mood, kind of like I am, I think that's a good thing. So anyways, guys, like I said, I didn't want to record the video, but I have so much love for you guys, and I try to stay dedicated as much as I can and put something out at least once a week. So, here I am. Okay, I love you guys so much, and I will hope to talk to you later. Okay, bye.